Got him, Trey?
As the son of a sailor,
we'll let him up.
I went out on the sea for adventure, expanding the view of the captain and crew like a man just released from indenture. As a dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I have chalked up in my heart dozens of books about heroes and crooks, and I've learned much both of their style.
How big is he, Trey?
Son of a son,
are you getting tired?
Son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a god, oh, the last time.
Put some muscle into it. Are you getting tired, Trey? He's coming up. Oh, boy, look at that fish. Golly. Let him up. Let go of that pole. Let go of that pole. We'll throw you in after it. I'll send you a disc of these. I'll send you a disc. Look at that fish. Hey, look at that fish. Trey, you ought to see this thing. Don't you let go of him. He's a big one. Look at that, Striper. Trebo, what a start. What a start. Are you tired? Okay. We're going to get some more.
Make a run on you here in a second.
You're gonna see the boat and wanna run.
Mother, I don't like where he's at.
I've heard you call, wanted to sail upon your water since I was 3 feet tall. You sailed it all. You sailed it all. Watch the middle road.
Keep on cranking that balloon of warm right up the line.
In your belly you hold the treasures you have ever seen. Most of them dream.
Get him, Mason. You got him. Keep that rod tight. That's right, pull up a little bit real slow. Just keep tension on him when he kind of stops like that. He's kind of trimming around. We're going to turn a little bit here. You're up to the leader now, so you're close.
Heard about the old time sailor men. They eat the same thing again and again. Warm their bread. They said good race a day.
Oh, my.
Drop the rod, whatever you do.
She came down to Cincinnati. It took her 3 days on a train. Looking for some peace and quiet. Hope to see the sun again.
It's a nice one. Hold your rod up and bring it over the top of that light.
Hold your rod up over the light.